Worked on this week was creating variable motor controllers so that the mechanical team would be able to adjust their motors and run the motors as soon as they're ready.
So field team is working on the high goal. We also have a group of people working on the Cheval de Frise, and we're just trying to get all the defenses and field pieces complete. And we're almost done.
Prototype of our shooter. Currently we're working on making it better with bigger wheels and faster motors to make it shoot faster, further, and more accurate.
In addition to working on the robot, we're working on a SWOT analysis for our business and marketing side of our team, where we analyze our strengths, opportunities, weaknesses, and threats towards the team. And this is all in preparation for the Chairman Entrepreneurship Award.